Hi students, this is Alex here. Question number 2. There is a relation which is having the elements 1, 1, 2, 2, 2 and 3, 3. The question is, which elements of relation are be removed to make it equivalence? We can see an element 1, 2, but its reverse is not available. That is, 1, 2 belong to R, but it reverse 2, 1 does not belong to R. So now it is not symmetric. So by removing this makes the relation reflexive, symmetric and transitive. Therefore, by removing 1, 2, R is equivalence.